5 seconds. Yo, BJ can throw mats out. We're in the middle of a partner workout. Jump in, total swole mate stuff, manual resistance. Rest. Woo! This is a 5 minute set, continuously. I go, you go.
And not so, like wall sit like this. Yeah, so wall sit, I don't care.
Here's the thing. If you want to feel absolutely nothing, you go like this, okay? So don't do this.
That's not what you're here for.
Right there. Well, shin should be vertical.
Yep.
You're sitting here, okay? Feels beautiful. And what we're gonna do is Jen will extend her arms, and her palms are right here. Because we have to have you guys, they said, they have to touch.
Touch all the time. They said you guys just really like touching each other. That's what
did you guys not get the memo?
Gosh,
no. Okay. So,
I'm just saying, we're doing what we like, where is that?
So I'm going to do high knees, 20 total, and I'm going to be hitting her hands on each rep. So we've broken spines, we've broken shoulders, now we break kneecaps.
And you're going to do 20 hands. Total.
Yep.
While you're holding the wall sit, and then you'll switch places, and you're just going to keep flipping back and forth.
Non-stop.
So the longer your high knees take, the longer your buddy has to sit in the wall sit.
Also, this has to be stated. This has to be stated. I see too much of this. We're not waddling, okay? We got to be straight up.
Well, maybe because somebody's in front of them, it'll help incentivize them not to.
Yeah. Just keep, don't open up. Stay tight, okay? All right, let's hit this 5 minutes straight. All right,
everybody, there's... You can use this over here, too.
We're going for an hour. Ready? Set. Begin. 20. Make sure to count. Hit those hands. Let's go. Keep going. Are we losing all credibility? They said this workout has to be partner-based. We have to touch each other constantly for team building, okay? So give us a break, okay? Go.
Oh, sorry.
She's like Tony Little. Let's go all the way through. We're stretching. You have to do
stretches. Nice.
How many parts? Keep your minds. How many parts? How many parts? Cardiovascular. Now it gets serious. Now you start to question your senses. Let's go. Push. That's a great set. Woo! Yeah, keep it up. Don't stop, baby. Don't stop. About halfway done. Let's go. Keep switching. Don't talk to anybody. Let's go. Keep going. Yes. I got out of the workout. Knee him in the chin, you go. Go for it. Right to the chin. Let's go all the way. Yes, yes, yes. Count that. Count that. Get those hands up. Yes, right there. Let's go. Get those knees. 2 minutes left. Let's go, Billy. Let's go. Get him up.
Losing four.
Get him up. That's what she said. All the way. Come on. Yes. Muay Thai knee strike. Yes. Come on. You guys are doing great. Keep it up. Okay, make sure to get the kitchen. The kitchen's doing fantastic.
I did get the kitchen.
Okay, good. Kitchen's killing it right now. Finish strong. For every time I see a knee not hit a hand, we get an extra minute. Let's go. Don't stop. Minute 20. Touch the hand. Oh yeah, this is kryptonite for Supergirl over here. Let's go. Don't stop. Minute 11. Left. There it is.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
You can't rub. Usually you want to rub them out, but because you're here, you can't. Let's go all the way. 1 minute. Let's go. 1 minute. The head switches. Quick switches.
How are you doing?
I've got a condition. Hyperhidrosis. Excessive sweating. You can have rest. Seriously. Let's go, throw the hands on it. Come on. 42 seconds. 42 seconds. Okay. Good. Stay in it. Let's go, baby. Let's go. 37. Let's go. Push each other. Push. Let's go. Use your partner for what it's worth. Support, accountability, motivation, humor. 20 seconds. So the bent knee position is going to be easier, straighter leg, harder, okay? You want to feel this in the lower abdominals, the little hip flexor, but not the lower back. So if you feel it, you can bend the knees a little bit more, okay? You can also not apply as much force concentric. So here's what she's going to do. Grab my ankles, all right? She comes up, you remember this, okay? And she fights that. I do 1 minute. Now if it's too much, I give more, okay? You go less. Okay, she's gonna go for 1 minute straight, then we switch, okay? Two sets each person. I guarantee you'll feel this tomorrow, okay? Let's go,
all right. Lock it up. Mats are helpful.
Set, change their life. Let's go. Keep the lower back flat against the ground. Don't lift the hips. Don't lift the hips. Keep the hips on the ground and anchor. Grab your ankles. Really make sure you lock it in tight. Give them a big push. Okay. 45 seconds left.
Stop going.
She's going. She's going to the side. Look at that. She's going three-way. I always like a good three-way. Let's go. Stay in it. Make them hold right here too. This is this threesome. Leg lowering. Push, push. But don't do what I just did. You don't want to sit. 10 seconds. Oh, no. Tummy time. Tummy time. Let's go. Finish it. Rest. Switch quickly. You have 15 seconds. Switch. 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 One shot. Go. Let's go, one shot. Come on, one snap. All the way through. Yes, he likes it.
All the way to the ground. You can bring your legs here.
He goes
hips
down.
Here.
Great job.
So see, she's just trying to get him more.
Holding a push-up position, and my legs and butt. It's going to be a lot of resistance, by the way.
I know.
A lot of jumping in this trunk.
That's why it's really good. We're evenly matched here.
Hold me. So, sumo position, so widen your stance. I'm going to keep a nice tight core, and I'm going for a ride. 10 reps. Toes touch. Now, make sure we're not... Okay, this is a different class.
Yeah.
Different
that's
class.
What I'm here for.
Get those hips up. That's at the end of the workout, actually, okay? So 10 reps, get them in quick, stay tall on top, rest, put me down.
Okay.
Okay.
And then we switch.
Thanks.
You guys ready? 5 minutes nonstop. Okay? Now, just be careful. Careful where the feet end up at the top. You guys know what I'm talking about. 5 minutes nonstop. Arms are straight. Oh, wow. Arms straight, chest up. You got this. Arms straight, there we go. Good, perfect. Yeah, so you don't do the push-up, you just hold the plank. Yeah, you just hold it, just like that. Right here is perfect. Yes! Those beautiful pants. Perfect pants. Non-stop. 10, switch. 10, switch, non-stop. Be quick! Be quick! For the love of God, keep your arms straight. We're not sure it's a push-up. Just hold it. Beautiful. There it is. So keep that core tight. Alright? Holding a good core position. She's getting everything. Whole body. Great job, baby. Let's go. It goes straight in. The longer it takes, the harder it is for the core. Quick stretches. Keep going, baby. 3 minutes, 40 seconds left. Chest up. Chest up. Quick stretches. By the way, if 10 is too hard, just do 5. Okay?
Because she needs to lift you. Right? It's just you're getting tired. No, you're being more resistant. She's over. You
better
find more resistance. Get a heavier
dream
as your.
Go ahead. Get that. Let's go.
Is that
all day when we switch? Right?
Okay,
I'm coming to
your room.
I'm coming to your home.
All the way up.
All the way down.
Straight up.
Let's go, baby. Stay tight. There's a lot of junk in the trunk. There's a lot of junk in the trunk. You can feel it. Paige.
Makes it a little harder, right?
This is like a dream.
So I think I say no three calories. It's a little more.
Yeah. I made it.
Two more.
Are you doing 20?
Yeah, I'm telling you. She's too good. Oh, yeah. She just needed a little more resistance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go. Smoke it out. You got it. Protein is good in the morning.
Ready?
Arms are straight, both hard.
Oh,
keep that chest up, core tight. A little more.
Good.
Right there. Perfect. Yes. Oh, baby. Work that part. This guy looks like a dolphin. Beautiful. Can you make the sound? No? Let's go. A minute 40 left. Oh, yeah. She's going stiff-legged down a little more. Good hand. I like that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Who said shoes were optional? Who said that? Good. A minute 25.
Be careful, just on the part.
Yeah. Stay in it. 40 seconds. 25 seconds. Let's go.
Okay.
15 seconds. Let's go. Usually one or two people die from this workout. Try to keep casualties low. Finish it off. I look for a minimum of one fatality per session, just so we hit that. Go, stay in. Rest. Never be back, I promise, okay? So, this next one, I'm gonna show modification. Let's first show the option I'm looking for. We can use a mat. What Jen's gonna do, so basically, anybody here in the Bulgarian split squat, rear foot elevated split squat, you put your back foot on a bench, and you do basically a lunge position going up and down. I'm gonna be Jen's bench, okay? Because I'm loading her leg here in this position, my glutes, my upper back, my abs really have to fight to stay upright.
Also, I'd like you to know that at first he wanted to move to be a single leg squat.
That's a lot.
Where you sat back in your burner, and I changed it to this. So I just want you all to know that.
She just lied. She lied to all you people. Okay. Make sure we're not on an unstable surface. That's it. That's an advanced progression, Jen. Okay.
Sorry.
So I'm locked in tight, and she just lowers in control. I'm going to show modification before you freak out. Okay? We're going to do a minute on each leg. She'll switch sides, and then I'll go. So just one minute each way, okay? Now, the modification, there is none, no. So what we're gonna do is, you'll get to a split squat position, all right? And hold it for me.
Like
what? Yeah, just hold that position. All I'm gonna do is apply some resistance. I can also apply some slight, you know, little titter-tatters. I can go like, okay? It's my jump
squat. Yeah, just try to get close to your coat.
I could also push out against and make her hips work harder. So this is a little modification. If you're in that Bulgarian, it does sound a little aggressive, right? In Bulgarian, everything from Eastern Europe is better in fitness, by the way, okay? So we're gonna do that. A minute on each side. You can modify. The modification is just holding a position and the partner just basically messing with you. Then we switch legs, then you switch partners. Begin. Here we go. Go slow, remember slow, supple, sexy. Don't forget. Okay. 10 seconds, we start. The back leg is completely relaxed. Everything's on the front leg. Okay? 4, 3, 2, go. Here we go. Yes. Try to get the back knee against the ground. Good. Just get a core tire. Good. So we're in a tall kneel. This is the single best single leg exercise. You want to develop glutes, hips, thighs, burns, back, everywhere. This is my favorite movement for that.
There you go.
Yes. You want to sway. So you want to keep your hands. Hands don't move. Just keep it right there. They want something to kind of push up against. You're like a bench. Your hands are like a bench that doesn't move from that back leg. Be the bench to your partner. Be their support. Let's go. 10 seconds. Go all the way down, baby. I'd rather you go slower and get full range. Back knee kisses the ground. 2, 1. Okay. Same partner goes, but just switch legs. Okay? Seven seconds, and again, you can modify with that split squat hold if you need to. Ready, set, go.
Yeah, right?
I'm sorry. Let's go, baby. Very split squat. Let's go. All the way down. This roof is killing me. Both of you guys, great job. Keep it up. Was there a conversation in the morning about the same type of pants?
Yeah. We just
saw these looks. I love it. It's fantastic. Paige, we got to start doing that.
We should.
I thought we did all the triggers last week.
Yeah.
Don't stop! 15 seconds. I know. You should feel this happening. Stay tall. Stand up. 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 Stand
up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand
up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up.
Keeping your foot in your
face. Reach your arms and come out for counterbalance.
So you're kind of coming down like this and not doing anything.
It's almost like this. Even just holding it to the top is hard.
Versus staying. And then that's what most people do is they bring their foot too far out. Uh-huh. And then you're
slowing down. Slow down.
Bringing it a little back in your hips. Versus keeping it a more shallow stance and having to force that hip down.
Let's go. Stay here.
Because then you'll never get that kind of extension.
Right.
Great job.
Yeah. And it helps too if you're doing it actually like on a bench.
Great. Let's go. It's too easy. Speed it up.
I'll start and kneel. Kind of put my toe up and see where.
Give me some of that. 12 seconds. 12 seconds.
It's not weird.
Gail. I'm not. Here we go. Rest. Switch legs. Last leg.
Which one does it
do? 5 seconds. Go. Finish it. Now it's our goal.
We're pushing.
It helps you keep your eyes focused on one point. You start looking around. You start bouncing.
We're going to make it easier.
It's 1 point. Keep it tight. 30 seconds. When in doubt, keep it tight. Okay? Non-stop partner tone. So she's gonna get down. We gotta make sure we got some. So she's gonna keep. She's gonna stay down. Okay. She's gonna go 10 steps back, and I'm giving her resistance. So I'm walking with her, but she's working. She gets 10. Now you resist me. That's why you gotta be in the right partnership. Okay.
Like
we're gonna do that for 10 for 5 minutes. And then everybody runs out of it, okay? All right, here we go.
Let's make sure that we're all kind of giving each other a little bit of room.
5 minutes.
Maybe lining up like one set of partners here, one set of partners here, just we all kind of going generally in the same area. Especially if someone goes real fast all of a sudden. A little dangerous.
Don't lean back. Okay, I know the tricks. Don't lean back. Sit in that nice little semi-squat and do fun. Ready, go! Grab the wrist. Good.
Oh,
Make sure, I want you guys to grab your back. So make sure you grab your wrist when you're locking in. About 1 minute down. Let's go. Chest up. Good. Get that chest up. No panic pattern. Deliberate steps.
Deceptively challenging workout, right? Everybody got a little something out of that?
It's a lukewarm audience today. Hey, guys, really good job. I would say this. If you don't like the partner workout, don't do it.
And guess what? You gotta work out anyways.
You gotta work out. Again, it's good to know, too, your body is your barbell, but another person can also be a barbell resistance tool. It does help to wear gloves, long sleeve,
plastic bags.
Yeah, because it gets real slippery. Anthony and I had some fluid exchange going on. Okay? I may or may not have contracted something. So guys, great job. Any questions, please don't ask. And anything else?
Obviously let us know your questions, feedback. But awesome job. Thanks for having us.
Men's Health?
It's me.
It is. Hey, Paige. So Friday, I'm assuming only one, maybe one Men's Health leader just did that workout. If you did, God bless you. Stay tuned. Friday, there will be a Facebook Live workout with Bobby Maximus in Utah, owner of Jim Jones, the guys who train.
This is another partner workout. Tell him we need to take
a... I'm in the middle of something. It's all right. One second. We'll do a group picture, too. The group picture is next. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. They trained the guys in 300, Henry Cavill for Superman. It's going to be a very tough workout. Be sure to check it out on Friday. Otherwise, I'll see you next week. Love you guys. Be good and get to work. We'll see you next time. Peace.